Today we're making these homemade donuts and we're making them with Gran's biscuits. Open your biscuits. Add some vegetable oil to a pan.
Heat the oil until it gets to about 375. Take a small round piece and cut out the hole of the donut. Be sure to save this because we're going to cook this too. When it reaches temperature, drop your donuts in the hot oil carefully. After about a minute on one side, flip them over. After another minute, you can pull them off and let them drain.
In a small bowl, put a half a cup of sugar, about 2 teaspoons of cinnamon powder.
Mix that together.
When they come out of the grease, we want to dip it into our sugar mixture.
Just coat it really good, both sides. Shake off the excess.
And now for the taste test with our tiny spoon. These are amazing.